Okay, good morning, everybody. Good
Good
morning.
morning.
How are you this morning? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Good morning. Okay, before we start our lesson, please say your greeting first and your condition and mention where you are now. Please from Palagia, please Palagia. Say your greeting and then your condition and where you are now. Please Palagia. Say your name, your greeting, say your name and your condition and where you are now.
Hi, my name is Pelagia.
Yeah. Where are you now? Where are you now? Where are you now? Are you at home? Where are you? Are you in Pontianak or where?
I'm Pontianak.
Okay. Okay, Vicky. Suaranya tidak, suara tidak. I cannot hear your voice. Suara tidak dengar. Suaranya tidak dengar.
I'm sorry, sir.
Ya, yeah, okay, please.
Saya coba bikin. Name is Vicky Fitriani.
Yes. Yeah. Your condition. You must say your greeting. Assalamualaikum, well, good morning. Your name, you must say your greeting first, and then say salam. Please, your name, your condition, and where you are. Please, repeat once again.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
My name is Vicky Fitriani.
Yeah. Hi. Terus,
I am at Ketapang.
Okay. And then Adelia Oceana, silakan. Adelia.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Hello. My name is Adelia Oceana. I'm from Kabupaten and now I'm at Pontianak.
Okay, please Katin Liu, please.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I am Katin Liu Mong'e. I live in Antikong. Now I at Pontianak.
Pontianak. Okay. Mita, please. Mita.
Yes, sir.
Mita. Mita, silakan Mita, please speak. Say your greeting, your name. Greeting. And then where you are now, please. Mita. Mita, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yeah, stop here, please. Aduh,
macam apa
bos? Mita, why are you silent? Say your greeting, your name, and where you are now, please. Mita, why are you silent? Mita, please. Why don't you speak?
Nggak jelas, sir.
Why? Yeah, say your name, your greeting, like your friend said. You must listen to your friend. Okay, Dewi. Dewi Eka Putri, is that Dewi?
Yeah.
Please.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Salam.
Good morning. Good
morning.
Okay, I am Dewi Eka Putri. I am from Padang Tikar. Now I am at Padang Tikar.
Okay, good. Okay, Mita, silakan Mita. Yuk, Mita. Okay, Utin Homeri Putri, please.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Ayo, maupunnya lagi absen.
Say your greeting, your name, and where you are now, please. Utin.
Iya, kan? Iya, kok kalau nyambut, Iba?
Namanya aku, Utin Komini Putri. Alam from Bintang.
And where are you now? Are you in Pontianak or in Sintang?
I'm in Sintang.
Okay. Sri Yuniarti, please. Sri Yuniarti. Sri Yuniarti. Trinity, please. Say your name, your greeting, where you are now. Trinity. Please, Trinity. Audio, audio. Mana audionya? Tidak di depan. Sudah tidak ada audio. Opi, please, Opi. Opi and Resti, please, Opi.
Yes. Please. My name is Opi and Resti. I'm from Sambas.
Yeah. Bas ya, oke. Okay. And then Mr. Lee, silakan Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee, silakan. Tidak hidup Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee. Oke. Okay. Rico, Rico Putra. Rico Putra, your video, hidupkan video.
Yes.
Your video is on your video. Bukan videonya.
Tuh foto aku terhenti.
Oh. Lee coba, misal lagi, misal Lee, silakan misal Lee.
Ini
ada. Ada. Tinca Indriani. Ada juga.
Iya dong.
Mita, Mita.
Mita, Mita.
Yes, yes,
sir. Say something, please.
My, my name is...
What? My name is...
My name is Mita. I'm from... Belanda.
Belanda, okay.
Laptop kecil yang ada merah, sebentar.
Tinca, Tinca Indriani. Mr. Lee. Indra Kisanti, please. Your video, sit on your video. Andrea Kisanti, sit on your video. Your video must sit on. Okay. Rico Putra, Rico Putra.
Yes, dear.
Please say something, please.
Hello.
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 Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Rico Putra. I'm from Skandau.
Skandau. Where are you now, Rico?
You.
Where are you now? Are you in Pontianak?
No, no.
No. Okay. Tinca. 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 Indriani. Tinca. Tinca Indriani. Belum. Miss Shirley? Tidak dengar, soalnya tidak kedengaran, suara tidak kedengaran misalnya. Tidak kedengaran. Oke. Okay. Mana Andrea tadi? Andrea, mana Andrea? Oke, okay. So we start now ya. Di grup kan ada pertanyaan kan? How many questions are there in group? How many questions?
Oh,
ya? How many person? Ada in group. So, what is the first question? We'll answer the first question. We'll answer the first question.
Number one.
Number one, yeah. We'll answer the first question.
How can you apply your accounting skill to your life?
Yeah, please answer.
Accounting skill can come in handy when it's time to manage your spending. With collect your spending, with collect tuition, books, and supplies, and living expenses, your cost of flows can get out of your control. Obviously, if you cash outflows are greater than you cash inflows, whether it be from federal student aid or work, then you are not budgeting wisely. However, if you record and summarize your cash flow activities and spreadsheets such as Microsoft Excel, you can easily analyze that financial data and adjust your spending habits accordingly.
Okay. Nah, who else want to answer? Siapa lagi mau jawab bersatu, number one? Who else want to answer number one? Please. Who else want to answer number one? The first question, please. Who else? Siapa lagi? Siapa lagi yang mau jawab bersatu? Silakan. Who else wants to answer number one? Please, siapa lagi mau jawab nomor satu? Silakan. Who else? Siapa lagi mau jawab? Mas, cuma satu orang. Only one student. So one question is for all student, not only one. Satu pun itu banyak orang, banyak mahasiswa. Want to answer number one, please. Who else want to answer number one? Siapa lagi? Mak cuma satu orang yang jawab. Why only one student answer the first question? Who else, please? Siapa lagi? Tidak ada? Hah? Nggak, berarti tidak ada ngerjakan nih. Satu-satu cuma satu orang ngerjakan. Kalau tidak jawab berarti tidak ngerjakan. Yang jawab itu yang ngerjakan. Berarti ikut nomor satu, yang satu orang yang ngerjakan. Yang ini tidak ngerjakan. Oh gitu.
Saya Pak mau jawab.
Silakan, silakan langsung aja. Langsung bicara dan jawab. Sit please. Speak and answer. Silakan jawab. Siapa?
Additionally, accounting skill can come in handy when it's time to manage your spending with colleagues. Tuition, book and supplies, and living expense, your cash outflow can get out of your control. Obviously, if your cash outflow are greater than your cash inflow, whether it be from federal student aid or work, then you are not budgeting wisely. However, if you record and summarize your cash flow activities in a spreadsheet such as Microsoft Excel, you can easily analyze that financial data and adjust your spending habits accordingly. Furthermore, accounting skill can also be applied when it comes down to making smart financial investment. With accounting skill, especially when acquired from an accounting degree from, you are able to make wise investment decision. For example, if you decide on investing your hard-earned money in a company stock, being able to complete profitability, liquidity, and debt ratio, you can analyze a company public disclosing quarterly liquidity financial statement, and this make good investment decision based on your analysis. Based on all accounting skill are well sought after by employees, practically every organization requires an accountant with accounting skill to have keep track of the day-to-day financial activities. In fact, according to the Bureau of Global Statistics, Accounting skills are very practical and can be applied to many areas of your life. As mentioned, accounting skill can be applied when analyzing cost, managing expense, or making smart financial investment. Also, accounting skills are in demand by employers for that matter. You should acquire the necessary accounting skill and make life easier. Sudah siap.
Oke, okay. Who else? Apa lagi? One more student, please. Please. Ya, langsung speak langsung jalan.
Accounting is the process of gathering, recording, summarizing, and analyzing financial transaction or data. Accounting skill can be used to apply to your everyday life. And for a lifelong learner, searching for knowledge and intellectual stimulation, there are many great applications. Life as one, as an online learner, can be much more manageable if you are armed with accounting skill. And accounting skills are very practical and can be applied to many areas of your life. As mentioned, accounting skill can be applied when analyzing cost graph, managing expenses, or making smart financial investment. Also, accounting skills are in demand by employers. For this matter, you should acquire the necessary accounting skill and make life easier.
This all. Okay. Question number two, please. Number two. We'll try to answer number two. Question number two. Read the question and answer, please.
In Bahasa or English?
English. In English, of course. Must answer in English, not in Bahasa.
Okay.
Please. Answer number two, please. We'll try to answer number two. Read the question and answer.
Me?
Yeah, please.
Okay. What can you get from reading the answer? The answer? This is not only business that need accounting for them to survive. Yet background, many, even regular people like us, are using it every single day. We ask accounting to check our finance, manage our bills, and even for something as simple as buying groceries. Okay.
That's all.
Me.
Okay, the next please. Who will try again? Who else want to answer please? Who else? Who lagi? Silakan.
Me.
Please. Yeah, Adelia, yeah, please.
How can I apply accounting in my personal? The application of accounting is very important and good in economic activities. In day-to-day activities, there are many activities that show accounting activities, but we are not aware of and do not maximize and the activities involving accounting to the maximum. This accounting activities is possible if applied well with yourself for daily activities will be very helpful to us. The application of accounting in the daily activities shall we apply continuously so that I can help use process activities so that structured and systematic activities such as accounting information system. This will greatly help use and facilitate use activities.
So, okay. Bu El, siapa lagi yang mau coba jawab soal nomor 2 atau nomor 3? Silakan. Siapa lagi mau jawab? Dinilai nih ya, dinilai jawabnya. Don't be silent. Please, who else want to try to answer number 2 or number 3? Silakan, siapa yang jawab? Please. No? Only two student? Yeah? Only two student answer the question? The other, what about the other student? Why don't you answer the question? It means that you haven't done the question yet. Yeah? Don't be afraid, yang takut. We'll try to answer question number 2 or number 3.
Saya, Pak.
Please, langsung jawab, please. Langsung.
How can I apply accounting in my personal life?
Mm-hmm.
How we use accounting every day?
Yeah.
Other way you can apply accounting in life, budgeting your money, rules, tracking your expense and income, saving for the future, investing to make more money. Selesai.
Okay. Yang lain silakan. Okay. Silakan yang menjawab lain silakan. Yeah, please. Sri Nati ya. Sri coba Sri. Sri.
How we use accounting every day when talking, meeting at home, the first thing we often do is check if we have any surplus left. If not, the next thing we do is list down all the items that we will purchase in the store by getting your money. Most companies hear of
okay. The next question number five. What's number five?
Number three. And answer this question: why is accounting very important in our everyday life?
Yeah.
Top reason to why is accounting important in everyday life?
Yeah.
The forensic accounting especially is used to tap into the accounting auditing skill and is used to investigate the legal matter with hard mass going into depth. Number one, servers as the backbone of the business. The relation of business and accounting cannot be forgotten ever in history. If business, the major part of the business applications heavily relies on the accountant and the basic principles of the accountancy. Number two, managing everyday affairs. Wukne effort that accounting can be of any help in the self track the business process. The assessment and the controlling we perform unintentionally in our daily lives is closely linked to the method involved in accounting. The in preparations and the process has made life simpler by the application of the accounting expense. Number three, keeping track of monetary activities with about the account accounts are more beneficial in keeping the flow of credit and maintaining each organization. The accountant the responsible for checking the alignment of the money related to this and will keep the monetary request in the loop. Number four, saves a plethora of time. Time is money and accounting aids in saving you a lot of it. The descriptive methodologies and the application less can be subsumed in the flow statistic. Next, social imports. In everyday, people are accustomed to using the accounting skills. The society needs more of the brains used like a accounting process. Finish.
Okay. Question number four, please. We'll take answer question number four. Question number four. Question number four, please. Will try to answer question number four. What the question and answer the question number four.
What is the role of accounting in business?
Yeah.
Answer. Number one, provides financial information. Through financial control and control deficits, helping stakeholder make decisions.
Yeah.
Next, connects with these parties.
Yeah. Okay. Yang lain, please. The other. Be active, please. Be active. The other. Don't be silent. Please. Okay, please. Adelia, ya. Silakan, Adelia.
Yeah. What is the role of accounting in business? The purpose of accounting is to provide financial information to stakeholder of the business, management, investor, and creditor.
Yeah.
Accounting measures and summarizes the activities of the company and communicates the result to management and other interested parties. Finish.
Okay, Dada, yang lain silakan. Lain.
Saya.
Please. Dewi ya.
Okay. Number four. Iya.
Yeah.
Yeah, number four. The purpose of accounting is to provide financial information to the stakeholder of the business, management, investor, and creditors. Accounting measure and summarize the activity of company and communicate the result to the management and other interest parties and accounting data for the foreign decision making.
Okay. Yang lain lagi masih ada? Yang lain silakan mencoba ngomong, silakan bicara. Don't be afraid, speak please, try to speak. Okay. No. No. Number four. What's the question number four? Number five. Number four. No. Sekarang nomor apa? Number five. What's number five?
Number five. Five. Pidato.
The song ya. Yeah? Ah yeah. We will try to say something. What's the title of the speech? What's the title?
Accounting and life every day.
Yeah.
Accounting and every day.
Yeah, my lab, everyday lab, please. Silakan. Please. Hello. Oh, habis kotanya.